This is a GCS News Break. GCS maintenance crews are hard at work installing a new playground behind Hunter Elementary School. Thanks to a $1,000 mini grant which Hunter matched, a new crawl-through tunnel, a tetherball pole and ball, a zigzag balance beam, and a funnel ball game will be available for lots of recess fun. Hunter ACES students picked out all the equipment. They also work with maintenance folks to learn about fall zones and playground safety. The new playground will be dedicated to the late Winfred Hunt, a former ACES parent and PTA vice president. This has been a GCS News Break.